Hi guys, it's me, Jinkarvin. I'm playing this Magic Kingdom game. I played this game before and it was so awesome.
So you guys better check it out. Make sure download Roblox because Roblox doesn't have any ads. It's the best game ever.
Yep, so we're going to play this Magic Kingdom game. It's going to be awesome. So which one do you want to pick, Nori? Main park or boardwalk? Okay, main park. So actually, this is the Buzz Lightyear. This is the Buzz Lightyear space.
Hey, I'm Frank. How you doing? This is a story about the future. The future can be scary. Unstable governments, overpopulation, wars on every continent, famine, water shortages, environmental collapse,
and scientific breakthroughs, wonder and beauty.
Could you please just stop interrupting?
I will. Just try to be a little more upbeat.
Well, when I was a kid, the future was different.
Dara was probably one of them.
Oh, it's gonna get right again, okay.
So, hi guys. Today I'm gonna play a water park game. So, we're going to play.
At least the lines aren't too long. Let's make sure I am gonna be a pretty princess when I'm older.
I need to go back later.
Where's the food at?
It was awesome.
At least the lines aren't too long.
This place is so cute.
Sure, I am gonna be a pretty princess when I'm older.
Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. On an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story on the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star. And this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone. Thank you.
Thank you.